Space Squad in color.
My name is Sergeant Frank Drebin, Detective Lieutenant Police Squad, a special detail of the police department.
Tonight's episode, The Broken Promise.
You've got the right to free and independent legal advice. You can speak to a solicitor in private any time of day or night, and this legal advice is free. If you do want legal advice, or you want a solicitor present, this interview can be delayed. Do you want to speak to a solicitor or want them present at this interview?
No comment.
I'm going to see my lawyer.
Why?
Going to find out if you can sue a show for breach of taste.
Just to remind you that you're still under caution, so you do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention when questioned something which you later rely on in court. Do you understand what that means?
I'll be giving no comment answers from this point on.
Okay,
and exercise. Let me finish, please. I'll be exercising my right to no comment under the common law.
Okay.
I have been kidnapped from my house under duress unlawfully, and I have passed out in your cell earlier when I've been detained for some hours, and I passed out, and I made the guy on the bell aware that I have anxiety, and as a mental health patient I feel like my treatment has been disgusting, and that is all I have to say on the matter.
Yeah, just to understand that you know what
I don't
means.
Understand anything. I don't consent to any of this, so there is no need for me to stand under any of that.
All it means is you have the right to say nothing. And do you know why you've been arrested?
No, I don't, and I would like to know who has accused me of malicious communications.
Really, Brian? Really?
And this is the only thing that I will be saying on this tape from this point onwards. I would like to know who it is who's accused me of this and what proof they have.
Fucking cunt. It's been 3 years. I'll be waiting now. Getting a call. Fuck a bag.
And that's all I've got to say at this time.
Hello, me lovely.
Do you own a YouTube channel called BHTV?
No comment.
Well, hello.
Does the name Anne Dragone mean anything to you?
Whoopsie.
No comment.
Any flesh to be deeper then.
Does the name Sindona Taglioni mean anything to you?
No comment.
Do you realise this person is the same person and identifies as a gender neutral?
No comment.
Women. Not all women. I mean the old-fashioned ones. You know, the old-fashioned women. Oh, God. You know, the ones with wombs. Oh. Those fucking dinosaurs. No, I love the new women. I know the new women. They're great, aren't they? You know, the new ones we've been seeing lately. The ones with beards and cocks, they're as good as gold. I love them. No, it's the old fashioned with it. And now the old fashioned, they're like, oh, they want to use our toilets. Why shouldn't they use your toilets? For ladies. They are ladies, look at their pronouns. What about this person isn't a lady? Well, his penis. Her penis, you fucking bigot.
Right, that's enough.
Okay, so now we're going to move on to Exhibit RAS5, which are videos that you've quite clearly posted online.
Prove your undoubted innocence.
Can you just play that in the background, please? Well, can you just play that video in the background, please?
Brian, yeah? Brian, stop posting fucking shit about me, mate, yeah? You've done this 4 years ago, no one give a fuck then, no one gives a fuck now, mate. Yeah, I don't know what your problem is, mate. Stop bringing everyone's fucking problems into it. Nothing to do with you, mate, yeah? Bring your own problems into it. Nothing to do with me, Tony, Tom, Terry, or...
Tom! We love our house, our secret home.
It's a secret.
It's alright, we're not gonna tell anyone.
Look at Steve.
What will we see?
Guess what we
have.
What will we see? You know, it's a secret.
Are you in some way trying to punish yourself?
No, not at all. The only time you punish yourself is when you are with young ladies. Then you punish yourself because you're such a villain. What is that? You should be kind to them and you're not kind to them. And you squeeze them and make them go, ouch, and things like that.
What are we, cunts? Is that not public domain?
It is, yeah.
Let me tell you. Unbelievable. Anyway,
what will we see?
Qu'est-ce qu'on va voir?
What will we see?
Watch that! Watch this! This is the heavy, heavy monster sound! The nuttiest sound around!
Big question I get asked is, when did it all start? And why?
What? Who? No! Kate!
Can you be scary?
Oh, I know you're asking me. Can I be scary?
What do you think of this? You like it?
Excuse us, please.
Sure, talk amongst yourselves.
Adam, let's go.
Yeah, I know, Barbara, honey, but I think he could be of
some
use.
No, let me think of something out of ourselves. We just have to talk.
Yeah.
Hey.
Excuse me.
What?
Excuse me.
We are leaving now.
Oh, wait.
Oh, I wish nothing but the best.
Call the police, will you, John? Don't worry, mate. I've saved you the bother. They'll be coming to see you soon because of me. Yeah? And I'll play what I like. You don't tell me what to do, you fucking snake. Let's see if you lie to the police this time. Because they're coming to see you all.
Savile.
A secret.
The person you've just said is good. The good friends with Savile as well.
Tom Watkins?
Yeah.
What, really?
Of course it will be, won't it?
I'm now going to move on to some exhibits, some video. I'm just going to show you this evidence. This was posted on the 18th of February 2021. It's named, the actual YouTube clip is named 2:35 AM.
So, some searching questions for and a rap from East 17.
When you were younger, like what ambitions did you have? What did you want to be?
Famous.
Famous?
What,
you
wanted
to be a singer?
I wanted a bit of
fun. Fireman? Really? Yeah. Oh, well, how can you not a fireman then?
Pardon?
How can you not a fireman?
Well done, you guys. Thank you for being with us. And I am choosing this position on purpose because, you see, here we have a Jim Rafixit badge and I was under strict instructions not to present it myself. And I've forgotten now which one. Was it... No, I think it was this one, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, all of a sudden, she's very happy. Right. A little bit of torture. Is always very good for ladies.
Young ladies.
Good.
Good.
That's called good fun torture, is that? Right.
That was different.
I should say so. So many of these songs are long and boring.
Yes, they finally managed one short and boring.
Well, we cunts.
We're all in the know, darling.
Here he is. And he ain't clocked me yet.
You alright, Brian?
Alright?
Yeah, I'm
yeah.
here.
I'm here.
I'm a plant.
I'm here. So we can have it out, can't we? Let's have it out.
Do it off camera.
Why do you want to do it off camera?
Because you're doing it for clicks and likes.
I'm not doing it for clicks and likes. Yes, you're clickbaiting mate with clicks and likes, mate. With all this. Let's have a look then.
If you want an honest conversation with people.
I'll have an honest conversation with you. But listen, you've been doing this to me for a long time.
Oh, okay.
Do you want a copy? Do you want a copy?
I'll put these up and then I'll go.
I'll tell you what. To me and you start again. I'll stop the camera. Do you want to still want to start again?
Go on.
Right. Spent 7 hours down the BBC. Said it was a pleasure to meet me.
Fucking turning up outside my house. Can't wait till I catch you, cunt. Honestly.
Dear oh Lord.
You know his cock smells like fucking skips, cunt.
You want to sniff my cock, Brian?
Fucking Taco Bell cheese under his fucking foreskin.
Obsessed with giving blowjobs for some reason, you are. And eating arse.
Absolutely.
He's obsessed with it.
Cocksucker. Fucking Puddings cocksucker.
Oh, he's he's miming sucking cock again.
Were you trying to threaten?
No comment. I'll tell you what, I can confirm that. I'm not trying to threaten or intimidate anyone. I think it's quite clear that this is what is being done to me.
Hoo-hoo! It's a me, Mario!
You fucking idiot, making videos, trying to get your numbers up again off my shit. Fucking, I've already done with you once. Well, I can't be bothered anymore. I'm not even watching your poxy fucking video.
General Woundworth's body was never found. It could be that he still lives his fierce life somewhere else. But from that day on, mother rabbits would tell their kittens that if they did not do as they were told, the general would get them. Such was Woundworth's monument.
How are they going to set me up? And if they're there to set me up...
as you can see, some lively protesters turning up even. I think what we're going to be seeing are some difficult questions for Prince Harry, and I think it is going to really set... Whether it sets a precedent, I don't know, because as I was saying, I think quite a lot of the other royal family, all of them, think he shouldn't have done it. And whether he...
I do apologise to our viewers. This is just the nature of live television. There is a lot of press here, and there are people trying to take advantage of that opportunity to be heard. So there is some protesting going on near us, but hopefully you can still hear us well enough. At the courthouse here at the High Court in London. We're just watching him go into the building now. So that is him, just as before, very, very quick, brief entrance. So that, as you can see, a few seconds ago.
Please disperse! Nothing to see here, please!
Nothing!
Wow. Bad thing, you know what I mean? I don't advise doing it, you know what I mean? It wasn't a clever thing to say, but I was lured into this situation, yeah? The guy said to me, so, I said, what do you want to know, mate? And he said, well, how many have you ever done in a night? Now, I've answered this question before so many times, so I really didn't think it mattered, and Tony was saying stuff, so I thought, well, it must be okay.
I'm being targeted.
And sex.
And this is unlawful.
And on that bombshell, it is time to end. Thank you so much for watching. See you next week. Good night!
I've been watching a few of the troll videos and just wonder what their motivation is.